if you don't travel. I always marvel whenever I travel, because if you don't travel and extensively explore, how can you open those awaiting doors? Mysteries lie waiting to be unraveled. I travel with my eyes, watching those silently cry, asking themselves the question why someone left them without saying goodbye. I travel with my thoughts, abundant knowledge I have found and sought. I travel with my pen to write about women, children, and men. I travel with my voice, speaking sensibly, refusing to induce the confusing noise. I travel with hope, believing something new will spring into my horoscope. Whether in Africa or whether in Europe, there is always room, there is always scope. I travel to many places, mixed with different culture and different races. Identify tribes by their faces, everyone I always embrace. I travel with or without money, so please listen to my testimony. Every experience is worth life's journey. I travel with intensive faith, lavishing love rather than being defensive with hate. Because if you don't travel, how can you grow? How can you know what is beneath the dust and below the gravel?